Destruction destroyed and Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So yeah, we are protecting right now, and I think there's a sniper over there. So yeah, this actually I'm actually trying to get the knife, combat knife. For that, oh my god, fuck man, I'm always getting killed on these, but we always win. But yeah, I'm actually level 30 right now, so I need 10 more levels. I need to get to level 40, so that's 10 more levels up. So yeah, once I get that, or is it 9? I think it's 9. Should be 9. No, it's 10. It's 10 for sure. It's 10 for sure. I don't know why I keep dying. I like how it looks. Is this person really here? Hashtag glitching. I don't know if it's really a glitch. It looks like a glitch. People will say it's a glitch. She's trying so hard to do that. Alright, so for some reason these people don't like just... Okay. Yeah, I won! And I just died for no reason. But it wasn't really a attack to slap my face. Some person just left because I'm pretty sure they got angry. Just me right here. 0 kills, 0 score, just 1 plain old death. Alright, now we're gonna be planting it. And I love planting because it's just so much fun planting the bomb. For some reason, the other guys just don't plant or don't try to stop us once we plant the bomb. They just try to kill us all. Not really fun. Oh, come on, really? Ah, it was a fucking wall, man. Like, I tried to get off the wall, but it just didn't let me. Like, no, bitch, you're just gonna stay on the wall, and that's fine. Alright, so it's two good guys. Well, our team aside, and they're actually just one of us. And there's three of them. Oh, okay, we lost this round. I knew we lost this round once they showed me one of us. So yeah, I gotta try to stay alive. Alright. Try and stay alive. Okay, try to be more careful. I'm trying to have all these have all these weapons just maxed out, you know, with everything unlocked for them. Just try to be like I crazy Teddy, you know. Because he has everything unlocked. And that's pretty cool, just that. Every single time I try, it goes horribly wrong. I'm a camp. Somebody comes from this side. I can't. I'm kidding. No! What are you doing? Oh my god, how come these guys cannot stay awake? Like, really? Come on, how did you guys die so easily? This didn't even last that long. We're just blah, blah, dead, blah, blah, dead. Alright, so I think it's like 3 for the win. Like, look at that bitch. You guys don't know how to plant. If I die, well, then I die. I don't care, because I'm pretty sure we're going to lose anyway, so... Kill me! I'm kidding. Hold up, let's just go in here. I don't have the bomb? What the fuck? I thought it took it! Look! Ah! Oh wait, there's someone on this side. Did she even kill this asshole? You didn't even fucking kill! kill this dude? What the fuck, man? How dumb? Oh, take a shot at him and just left. Who? Why? These guys aren't... Okay, maybe she didn't kill it. But come on, like... Look at this dude. He's camping with no gun. What is that? Oh, you're holding your katana? Well, yeah, a long range, you won't even be using a katana. Fuck, you'd be dead. You need to take out your sniper in the back. That's not that bad of a spot, but still, come on. You know what? Oh, shit, you're the only one alive. Yeah, we're so dead. I hate this girl, she just camps all day. All she does is sleep. All she does is camp. That's what I hate about this woman. Like, all she does is camp. I haven't even gotten one kill yet. Oh my god. So I think they won already. No, so I guess four out of, you know, just four for the win. Four for the win. Guys, be good at protecting me, little fuck. Oh shit. I'm hearing a sniper shot. I just wrecked myself. Boy, what's up? Let's go. Yeah. I got it, guys. I fucking got it. See? I'm the best. You guys all suck. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You guys are good. They're good. By the way, they can't hear me because I'm in a party. So, yeah. Guys, if you guys don't know what time it is, it is 3:31 a.m. I cannot sleep. For the love of God, like really, I'm trying to sleep so hard, but I can't. Let's do this, boys. No! Did I kill myself? Oh no, there's mine. Okay. I wonder if we're gonna lose. We might just win this. No, there's a dude behind you. Oh my god, there's a dude behind you. Stop running, you little fuck. Neutralize. Oh my god, this person. Yeah, that was the person behind her. I mean, him. Yeah, you're so dead. Yeah. I guess people don't even look behind them. Like, look at the problem in front of you. Cause that's what you're focusing on. The other dude, you can just get away from. This guy, you cannot. This guy has a sledgehammer. Alright? It's not good. Okay. Alright, so we were defeated, but that's not... I mean, I really don't care. Excuse me. Like, soccer first. Panda. Look at Panda. That, the dude in third place sort of looks like a golden version of RoboCop. With the mask, with the gold mask on. I think. I don't know. I saw RoboCop once, I think. Very long time ago when I was like a little kid. My dad showed me the movie. I'm like, that's cool, I guess. I didn't like RoboCop. But that's my opinion. You guys may like RoboCop. Not gonna judge. And neither shall you judge. Or neither should you judge. Shall's just like a little command. Nice. Guys, tell me in the comment section below if you want me to play more of Search and Destroy or any other type up thing, like come here, like want me to like play any one of these or any one of these, and I have to get some stuff to play these. You want me to play some of these and these? Tell me in the comment section below if you want me to. I will try, but I've never played any of these maps. The only ones I've played is Team Deathmatch. That's like the only one. Team Deathmatch and Hardcore Team Deathmatch. Guys, if you want me to play Free Run, just tell me. I'm getting pretty good at it. You know, it's hard, but I'm getting pretty good at the game. Well, the little mini game. Any of you want me to play zombies, I will. Although I'm pretty much stuck at zombies. Like, I'm always dying. And that's a bad thing. Dying at zombies is a bad thing. So, yeah. Oh my god, this game is awesome. I love this game. Oh, and guys, I'm so sorry. I have Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Wildlands. It's just not allowing me to to upload a video, because I upload with my PlayStation 4. Why? Because I don't have a PC. So I can only upload with my PlayStation 4, and it doesn't allow me to upload it. Like, I can record the gameplay, and it just tells me to sign in. I sign in, and then it tells me to upload. I press the upload on YouTube, and it just tells me to sign out again. It just signs me out again. I just, you know, fucked up. No, why am I the last man standing? Nope. I choke when I'm under pressure. Oh my god, same color I had. That's so awesome. Dude, I didn't even shoot this dude once. Oh my god, that was horrible. I choked really hard, guys. Wasn't good. Alright. That's my connection meter right there. I don't know if it's good. I have horrible connection. I don't know why. Check this. The lives. Go, boys. Check this whole area with the lives. Get away from the windows, cuz. Thermal. No, dude! Oh my god! I saw him, but... I don't know why, when I see someone real fast, I just decide to mini-weapon them. But that doesn't work out. It's Call of Duty, and it never works out in Call of Duty. Oh my god. I keep on joking, why? Maybe it's because I'm tired. For some reason, I cannot see. Freddy just took out one kill. Short time. Oh my god. Dude, lift up to your level 30. Dude, this is the level I want to get to. I have a dude on top over here, buddy. Oh my god, my eyes. Oh my god, maybe I have to burp. I'm just gonna stay here with my pistol, be like, no, no, don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me. Right up in the bottom, now the house up here. I'm just singing a song. No! Oh! Mother! There, I was there. Why are these people holding melee weapons? You don't look cool. Alright, yeah, I guess you do look cool. But come on, bro. Like, you die too easy. See, this is what I mean. Like, They're holding melee weapons. Brah, die. See, you're gonna die right now, bro. Why is the only thing you have is a melee weapon? Ow. Not how I understand how, but come on. You have you should use that. Alright, you're just trying to look cool getting melee kills. But that's not gonna work out for you, woman. I guess you're a woman or two. Nah, we totally just lost this. Come on, kill this bitch! Ah! I think if she would've killed if my partner would've killed the other person over there, we probably would've won. But nope. Like, I don't understand what's so cool about Lucy. Like, you have a gun. Why didn't you shoot the girl? That's so dumb. To be honest, I would probably do if I had a combat knife. But, come on. If I see a opportunity to kill someone, easy, nice, and smooth, with a gun, I'd probably take the chance and do it. Dude, come on! Pick it up, dude! Come on! Shank. Oh, she's literally a shank. I hate this girl. I don't like this one. You! I hate you also. I hate you also. We're gonna die. I think this is the smarting. Because they all died. Come on, use your gun, bro. Oh my god. Oh, I see we won. Nice! Alright, but we only got lucky for that. Alright, we got lucky. Look at the rounds. We're still losing by two. I think this is fine. I think Podfather's nodding. But, I don't care. How did this dude get it? I got to it first. Oh fuck, I lost this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay close because this bitch is gonna die easily. This is the woman with the katana or the sword. I mean the katana or the sledgehammer. Oh my god, I saw it too late. Oh my god, I suck ass. Not literally, just, you know. In a game-like sense, that I suck real hard. And I be joking. Oh, fuck. Well, at least we're winning. Katana lady, I'm sorry I doubted you. I really am. I still doubt you, because, like, come on. That one, I said I get it, yo. He didn't see you. But the other ones, come on. I just really want a combat knife. They're so good. I was using it when I wasn't able to play it online. And it was pretty good, you know. I died a couple times. Shotgun test, mother. Really? 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 Oh, he's whistling. I don't know what I shot at. Worst player ever. Boom, but we're almost about to win, guys, so that's the most important thing. I have done nothing. Look at my score. 50. Come on. I am weak. The only round I have not died is in this one. Alright, so this is the one that chooses who gets to be the champion. Alright, let's stand these two bitches. Alright, let's do it. It's funny how we all just go over here. Rolling thunder, deploy. when that happens. Like, it just terrifies me. What is cool is that these two things are very close to me. Like, this one's right here. The other one. I literally... Oh, wait, there's more rounds? I think there's more rounds. This dude got killed by the bottom of the spare camera. If you saw it, he was killed with the bottom. At the top. Probably hit nothing except for blood. Oh my god. Funniest looks funny as hell. Looks like he looks like a colorful, you know, astronaut. And that's funny. Oh, backflip. That's nice, that's nice. But I got 0 kills. Ah, I need to improve myself. Oh my god. I think I'm about to finish this episode and the next round. You know, once we finish next round, which is gonna be like, I don't know how much rounds it's gonna be. And it looked like we were about to lose, but we actually pulled ourselves together. Well, they did. I did nothing. And yeah, all right, level 30, yes. And that's how my shit looks, all right? Phantom Blade 41. It took a while to put all the letters right there. Yeah, my tag is PB41 for Phantom Blade 41. But PB sort of reminds me of peanut butter. So, yeah, that's not good. And my gun, just look at that. PB41 for peanut butter 41. Nah, it's just for fantasy 41. I love how this woman looks. Like, she looks fantastic. Like, she looks like a person from Assassin's Creed. And I love Assassin's Creed uniforms. They look fabulous. They're like, boom. And she has it. Like, you know, I pick her. Also because she has that arrow. Like, that bow. I love bow and arrows, and how she looks, she just looks like a hunter from Destiny or an Assassin's Creed character. And I love both of them, so yeah. But that's why I choose her. Oh my god, there's triplets! And there's our evil sister! see, there's two Bishop Poles in this one, Sparrow, and then just the other Sparrow, and the bad guy's team. So that's why I'm saying that. I always like to see the powers that teammates and enemies have. Like the purifier, he waves. Other dude, I don't know what the hell the other dude is, but. Oh, I should choose the, yes, that actually helps out a lot. I'm swimming. Wait. Oh boy! Oh boy! I just got 2 kills. Cocky. I don't know why. Alex, stop it. Father footprints, I need to kill him. Oh! Cocky gets you killed. Cockiness gets you killed. Come on, how can you not kill this bitch? Oh! Oh my god, she could have easily gotten killed. She could have easily gotten killed. Look, one delay, shank, and again, getting killed by the bottom of the melee weapon. Come on, what is up with that? Unless you know the pointy, I don't know, the front of the blade cut her face off. That's all the explanation. But like the wound, like the blood spattered from. The from where the little thing is. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about right now. I'm so distracted trying to not get myself killed. No! I still got a kill. I'm still doing better. I'm still finished swimming. Swimming on ice! Swimming on ice! Sinking out of nowhere. So we're still gonna lose this round. See her point of view. Alright. Feel like she's doing great. That's where I died. And again, we can't alert her, and I don't think she could go and get the bomb and then plant. If she does, that is awesome. Oh, I told you she couldn't do it. It's not that I don't have faith in my own team, it's just like, you know, it's just impossible to do it. But I was actually the victor. Look, 3 kills. I went blah, 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 blah. The only reason we're losing is, I think, it's because we have less people. I think they have 6 people. I think, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No. I don't know why I thought they had more people than us. I guess we're just losing because we suck, or we're just too distracted. I'm going for the ladder. Oh my god. Why did I do this? Why did you keep... Super scared. I thought there were 2 of them. I guess there's only 1 of them. Which was good, because, you know. But I think I could have taken both of them out. There's 1 of them out of Katana. Oh my god. Oh, get shot killed, big. Wait, what? I mean, get shotgun killed. And here comes my cockiness. It's rising. Okay, I just love running. But it sort of is my cockiness, just, you know, trying. Alex, hold the controller. Hold it steady. Oh! Run. This bitch, but she still can't get that. She still can't get it. She, I don't know what it is. What I don't know is that she couldn't get it in time. And I am getting shocked. This guy is OP. Overpriced. Not kidding, I know what OP stands for. It stands for, overpowered. Or overly powered, same shit, but, you know. People don't care about that shit. How did someone- Oh, from last round. Y'all just gonna die, bitch. Wait, does she have the bomb? Yeah, she has it. Because she- Oh, it's a he. What the fuck? Bitch, really? Really? Fucking mannequin hand? What is this mannequin challenge? Oh, that's quite a snap. I'm being a bitch, there's no one there. he's oh. he's a bad guy or a good guy? Bad guy.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do.
Wait, were these guys working together? I don't get it. Were these guys working together?
Switching sides.
Alright, so we have two more rounds and after that, we're through. It's goodbye. Sayonara. See you one day. Not today, though. I thought I was gonna go around shooting whatever I can see. I'm a fish. I'm a little swimming, stinking ass motherfucking fish. And I'ma die in 5 seconds. There's no telling me what's gonna happen. Cause I'ma die like I just did. There's no telling to. I don't know what I'm singing, I'm just singing. Kill him! Shank! Yeah, bitch. You just got shanked by a fucking sledgehammer. What the fuck is this bitch doing? What the fuck? What were you doing? Too late, you couldn't do it. Oh well. Well, we might lose this round, but who cares? Cause I honestly do not care. And that stutter though. Alright, so my objective is to kill everybody with a shotty. Blah, blah, blah. Or get shot in the face by a fucking shot. You're welcome, dude. No! I'm dead. Oh god, what's next? This is what this bitch is seeing right now. She does not have the balls to go plant that bomb herself. Rice, rice, and fucking rice. Plant a bomb, kid. Just do it. Nope. You're not doing it. Yep, we totally lost. It's just not doing anything to help. These people aren't that bomb like if it was the worst. Like, if it was the president, that's how armed they bomb that shit. Dude, come on. Okay, it's not fair. They just aren't that. This nigga was just watching. It's not cool, but we got defeated. Anyway, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, slap that like button and hit that subscribe. Oh, wait. Hey, I think it goes over. Slap that. No, I'm right. I totally screwed up there. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Goodbye.